Hello guys, we are back with our Kingdom Come Deliverance Let's Play.
Yeah, hello.
And Elena is of course with us. We are not going to do this without her. I decided this.
Yeah, because I love the game. It's so cool.
Exactly. I'm not the only one who decided this. She said, oh my god, I want to see this. And I want to see her as well. So, yeah. Let's play with her.
We slept, right?
We slept without you, of course. We do this without you. And last time we stopped here.
How's the food?
Let's check the food. But last time we stopped here. And then we went there and slept without you. And our food is 39. So we need a little food in the end.
Why don't you take breakfast before we keep going with the...
Everything is rotten. So I kick... First I kick my rotten stuff. It's gone. So let's take some breakfast first. The merchant is not here, so maybe we have to find another person who could... maybe this woman. Can you remember? She's selling us stuff?
This is the woman that the guy touched her ass, right?
Okay. Maybe she's selling us stuff. Yeah, that's the woman. Ah, finally. She's selling us stuff. Good. Whoa. Crazy eyes. Crazy eyes.
Give me food.
Okay, before we take breakfast, maybe we ask her the standard questions.
I've heard Farmer Jerry is giving you some trouble.
Trouble? That scumbag first tried to get to me, as if I'm some two-bit whore, and when I kicked him out, he made up a story that I poisoned him.
Okay.
Isn't it possible by any chance that he got it from some food you gave him? It could happen. A person could undercook something by mistake.
Excuse me? Do you think I don't know how to cook, or I give people rotten food?
This is the guy with
what
the rats.
What did Jerry eat here?
He had nothing the last time I was here. After he slapped me on the backside again and started with his lines, I threw the gruel in his face.
The problem is we never talk with Jerry, so we don't know his side, but first we hear her side.
So how actually was it between you and Jerry?
How? No how. The old fool probably doesn't fancy what he does at home, and I don't blame him. He slapped me on the ass and made indecent proposals, strutting around like a peacock. But I doubt any woman is so desperate that she'd start anything with a tight-fisted, mangy old dog like that.
Okay.
Jerry is not such a nice guy.
He doesn't seem like.
You say that Jerry is lying through his teeth. I don't like that at all. I think I'll have a closer look at this Jerry.
Well, exactly. If you manage to get that pig convicted of slander, you'll have free beer here and maybe even a grocery store. Maybe even something more.
I like that.
What can I hope to do alone against the word of a rich farmer?
Yeah, exactly, poor woman. Drunken bailiff? Maybe you can tell us about bailiff
there
as well.
There was a celebration here not long ago. The local merchant and the bailiff. Didn't they lose something?
The only thing they left was a right mess.
Because he's searching his key.
That's to be expected, considering all they drank.
Thanks then.
Okay, and another guy, we already talked with him, like, don't touch her anymore because there's another guy.
Yeah.
That letter won't be bothering you again.
This woman has problems with everyone.
And here's something for your trouble. I don't know how much longer I could have put up with it.
That's soldiers for you.
Another minute and I'd have let him have it over the head with a tankard.
I don't think he'll be bothering you anymore.
Maybe she has to disguise herself so she's not looking so good anymore. She's like, ugly woman, and no one is touching her anymore. But this is not a nice solution. The man should be just nice to her. I wanted to buy some stuff from her. First thing first. Because we need breakfast. Shopping. Let's give us breakfast. Come on, let's sell us all your apples and some chicken legs. Then we're good to go. And eat some food. Some breakfast.
Yeah, 97.
97, perfectly. Now we're good to go. Good breakfast for a good day. Okay, we had some foods, so we have to find out some information about the Jerry. Because last Let's Play I said, let's go to the Herd Woman. She knows everything. But we don't have this information right now, that the Herd Woman is even existing. So first things first, because we have this side quest. Oh, he's sleeping. I think he's sleeping.
No, there is a woman there.
So maybe the Jerry is coming at there as well. But we have this information on a quest log. This one. Sick bastard. Find out who Farmer Jerry was poisoned. So we keep doing this mission, and then we have more information about mm-hmm. this mission.
Okay.
So, but this guy's not sitting here. Maybe we just wait a short while. Because the normal hour when the guys are start to work or start to walk around is like 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock is the time everyone gets up, everyone starts to work. So now it's 8 o'clock.
We have two side quests then, right?
Yeah.
But both are related.
Exactly, exactly. They are related, and here is Jerry. Like, with we ordered him with the cheekies. They walk around in the stuff maybe he puked in. They have pukey feet now.
Greetings, Carnage. Somebody told me you're suffering because someone poisoned you.
Someone? That bitch Mariana did it. She gave me rotten food and drink deliberately.
Who is this Mariana?
Ah, he's so nice.
You must know her. She has a tavern on the green. She pulls nasty beer, cooks rotten meat, and what's more, she's a harlot who parades herself in front of men and does who knows what with them when decent folks are long gone to sleep.
If she's as bad as all that, then someone should do something about her, shouldn't they?
Yeah.
My words exactly. Do you think I didn't tell the bailiff? And what do you think he said? Have you lost your balls, Jerry? He's probably got something going with her. But while we're on the subject, my boy, how would you like to earn a little extra money?
There's never money enough.
Supposing
exactly.
You find out how that
always can use some money.
And bring the evidence to the bailiff. I'd pay handsomely for it, especially if you helped me get rid of these diabolical runs.
Diabolical runs. Okay, Jerry is not a nice guy. He's talking about her like he calls her slut and harlot, so like kind of a whore. He's not very nice.
Maybe you have more questions?
I need to know a few more things for this investigation.
Go ahead and ask.
Tell me everything.
When exactly did it happen?
Last Saturday evening. It spoiled the whole day for me Sunday, and now I'm lying here and my work is piling up.
Was there someone
else? Anyone saw this?
Of course there was. Tomkin the fisherman was with me. You can ask him.
Do you know that guy?
We have to talk with him. I know where he's living.
What are the symptoms of this poison?
The fisherman.
I don't even want to know.
Should
if I swallow anything at all, it comes straight up.
Exactly.
And if it does stay in me, then I end up shitting blood. I have such a fever, my wife doesn't even have to light a fire. And terrible shakes as well. Horrible it is. I never felt so awful in my life.
Why would Mariana
Exactly.
Why?
Because
I have plenty of money.
Okay, yeah, I understand that. I would poison him as well.
So she did it out of spite. What more would you expect from a female?
Oh, the female.
She did it because she is a female.
Where I might find some remedy for you?
There's an old herb woman living down in the woods by the creek. She might have something. Only that old witch has no great love for me. So it would be best not to mention my name if you go and see her.
That old witch, he's being nice to the next woman.
That will be all.
That gives us more power to help you. Now we want to help you, really. Yeah, we want to cure your
Come on, yes,
runs.
You have to do the side quest, but,
but
I want to say fuck you.
All right, I'll try and
In the beginning, I say
you
I help you, but maybe we are not going to give you the potion. Maybe we mix it, but we don't give it to you. Maybe.
Right on it.
Yeah, we give him poison. Like, here, take this. This will help you.
My life
thank you. And then he dies.
I would love that.
Here he's sitting here on the bench, puking in this, and here's the toilet. This is all the stuff
you
he
can
gets.
You can see inside the toilet.
Can I?
There is a hole.
Ah, there's
right?
a hole. There's a hole. Exactly. Jerry is not in.
Hello. How's it
only...
going?
Do you like it? Should you? Do you want to wait a little longer?
Come on, let's go.
Okay, let's find the fisherman first. You have a good idea? Maybe he's sitting on the water. So we have some water here. Water here, but no one is here. This is Jerry's house, so maybe this is the house of the fisherman. This is a barn. Okay, this is a barn. No one is living here. Only the pigs and the cows and the horse. But maybe the farmer's here, not over there.
There is people.
The farmer, the fisherman.
Yeah.
Let's talk with him. Maybe he's the fisherman. About the poisoning case.
Seems like.
This looks good. I just visited Jerry and he's really sick. Don't you know anything about it?
Maybe he ate something that didn't agree with him. We go to tavern together sometimes.
So both of you ate then?
Well, I don't know if we both did on that particular evening. These evenings get blurred together the way they're all the same.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Don't lie to
me. He's not really sure. Maybe he's lying.
Look here, don't bullshit me that you don't remember what happened two nights ago. Tell me or you'll regret it.
Succeed.
Think about it.
Awesome.
That night that Jerry fought with Mariana, I don't think I ate anything.
Okay, what happens?
So how come you can't go to the inn?
I used to go with Jerry, but he got such a nasty dose of the shits, he can't even walk.
They were fighting?
You see, Jerry
okay.
and Mariana had an argument.
Why?
What happened?
How should I know? Something trivial. I'm not their bloody nanny.
Okay, we don't have good speech skill, so
but we
are a fighter.
Now you're really starting to piss me off. Should I take you to the bailiff so the two of us can beat it out of
you? When you use
don't
speech.
Mess with me.
Well,
maybe he's going to attack us.
There was something between them. Jerry liked her, said something to her, and she went mad. I don't know any more about it. I didn't hear what they said to each other.
Sounds fishy. Don't lie to me.
Look here, fellow. My patience is running out. If you're trying to tell me a young girl was after some old fart with one foot in the grave,
exactly,
you told her to go to hell, and now they're keeping it secret. Try telling me that once more, and you'll see where it gets you. Don't take me for a fool.
You fucking bastard.
You're a smart one. Yeah, you're right. Jerry wanted it.
Wanted what?
The shagger, of course.
Uh-huh. Are you surprised? You've seen what Jerry looks like.
If you weren't so cocky, maybe you'd live to see the day when the laugh will be on you instead.
And what then?
What do you think? They had a row.
Did the two of you eat there at all?
Fuck it. Why are you asking when you know already? We didn't eat. That whore brought the gruel and threw it straight in his face.
He didn't eat.
That'll do me.
He's telling the same as the woman saying. She threw the food in his face, so he's not... poisoned.
Hey,
there was a strange
echo.
Yeah.
hey.
So, we have the information. Mariana said she threw the food in his face. The fisherman said she threw the food in his face. But the Jerry says he ate the food, so something must be wrong. Maybe he has bad food at his home or poison at his home.
And why he's trying, maybe he's trying to make Mariana guilty, right?
Exactly.
Well then, did you catch her out?
Still working on it. I have a few questions.
I'm working on it, but I...
Ask away.
Okay.
It's the same.
I'll
get right on it then. Thanks.
And
hurry
the
up
wife?
With that medicine.
But maybe...
His wife? Go inside the house and see if his wife knows something?
Is the wife here? What is this?
You have found something sticky meat in the leather. Who does it belong to?
Okay. Elena!
So
he has rotten food!
There wasn't poison.
He has rotten food at home.
An asshole.
His wife is just making him rotten food and that's why he has the runs.
The wife is poisoning him.
Okay, let's tell on bailiff. Let's tell on bailiff. But before that, should we make him a potion? A potion? Potion? Potion.
Potion for
curing him.
Curing okay, him. Yes. Let's go
just,
to the herb.
Just
lady.
For fun. Maybe we don't.
Yeah,
need it.
It's good. Yeah, but it's good that we have it because we don't know if we will need it.
Exactly, so. And we can show our viewers how to make a potion. As well.
Yeah. And this is the right way to find the herb woman.
Exactly. Right? This is the right way to find a herb woman. Because I played the game before and I knew where the herb woman is. And in the mission with the Cumans where we should attack them and poison them before I went to the herb woman.
But did you find her just by chance or it was because you did this side quest?
I did the side quest. But okay. The problem with these side quests were I never were able to finish them. Because I didn't find all the information out.
Okay.
But I think I know how to finish this mission now. I think. We will figure it out. Maybe with the luck of our fans watching us, we'll solve this problem. So let's talk to the herb lady. Who are you?
You sell herbs?
Yes, boy. Medicinal herbs, potions, everything wise Mother Nature has given us.
Okay.
I need something for the runs.
Exactly.
For the shits, you mean?
For the
shits. That's bugger that is. For yourself?
No, it's for
fight,
Jerry.
Fight.
What's it to you, old crone? I'm paying you, so hand over what you've got, and don't stick
and
your nose in where it doesn't belong.
As you will.
Succeed.
You don't say. And what are the symptoms of the disease?
What do you suppose they would be? Shitting bucket loads, of course.
It's clear to me, Sonny. But I need to know what color it is, how often, if it's accompanied by a fever, all kinds of things.
Yeah,
only then
accompanied
can
by fever.
Something for it.
And with blood.
He said anything he eats comes straight up again, and when it doesn't, then he shits blood.
Mm.
He has a fever and shakes. I didn't ask him about the color. Maybe red?
My, my, I don't envy him that. That's from rotten meat.
Okay.
Neither do I. What now?
Maybe I can think of something. What kind of fool eats rotten meat?
Yeah, exactly. So she's saying the same. He ate rotten meat.
Don't be noisy.
Don't be noisy.
That's none of your business.
Hold
Even
your
if she
horses,
gave us a lot of information, we still mean to her.
Well, what do I care? What am I to do with you? It'll cost you 3 groschen.
What?
We have the money?
I could buy an axe for that.
Yeah, yeah,
you might,
I think so.
But it wouldn't
I think
be
the way
use.
I have a lot of money.
Under the circumstances,
I sell a lot of stuff.
Not very much.
Fine then.
Well then, but this would be enough to fetch a doctor from Prague.
Indeed. We'll make a potion for him that will clean him out and purge the rot from his body. We'll need thistle, nettles, and charcoal. 5 of each.
Charcoal? Like regular charcoal?
What other kind is there?
I don't even know what is charcoal.
We'll grind it up and sprinkle it in. Few bits are enough. Bring lots of nettles. 1 thistle will do, but bring me at least 5 to make up for all the work I have with this.
Okay, so she wants from us nettle, thistle and charcoal. What
Where can I find that?
What is charcoal? Charcoal is coal. Do you know coal?
Yes, for the fire, right?
For fire. It's like
for barbecues.
Yeah, and the doctors found out several 100 years back that you can use charcoal for solving a tummy ache.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Where do I
So
find
this
everything?
Makes sense that
Nettles
we have to put in charcoal.
Everywhere. Surely even you can recognize.
Even animals know this.
Thistle grows by the roadside and sometimes in clearings. It's pink and prickly. Charcoal you can get most likely at the charcoal burners. There's an old kiln above the village. There should be a few bits lying around there.
Okay.
Okay. So
all right, I'll get right on
around.
It.
Everything's around. Everything is close.
Okay. So let's go.
But first we talk about
two
the bailiff.
Revelers from Samapesh.
Because bailiff is still searching his keys.
You parlay for Samapesh or what? First the potions and now this. But since you are asking, no, I haven't seen him.
All right.
Hang on. Just because I didn't see them doesn't mean I didn't hear them.
Mm-hmm.
Those hooligans were shouting and cursing here in the middle
the
of the night.
Hooligans.
They called me an old hag, a whore of Satan, and even worse.
Okay, that's why we had to do the other side quest. So this side quest is leading the shitting Jerry, sick bastard, is leading us to this herb woman, and the herb woman gives us information about the missing key.
So the mission with the keys and the mission
when
with
I
the sheet
myself together
are combined, related, exactly.
Did you talk to them?
Talk? Not exactly. More like I swore at them a bit. Roaring in the night like that.
The bailiff was found with a nettle wreath on his head. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that.
I wove it for him, so whoever found him would laugh at him. I came across him in the morning, lying in the creek like a pig in a mire. And he stank like one too.
But it's funny that she made him a nettle wreath.
And you wouldn't know by any chance what happened to the keys he had around his neck.
Indeed, I do.
Uh-huh.
I took them from
okay.
him.
Okay. She took
the
them.
Keys.
Okay, that's theft. I need those keys.
The
Come
bailiff
on.
Is looking
Good
for those
enough.
Keys, so I need you to give them back to him.
Well, I need to sleep now and again. Do you know what? I'll give him the keys if he comes to apologize in person.
Well, you really couldn't come up with anything tougher than that.
This is not going to be easy. So we ask him.
Yeah, we have to collect the things and we have to ask with the bailiff.
Yeah, we have to tell bailiff, go there, say sorry. And maybe when he says, no, I don't want that, then we take out our sword.
Oh, look, the bunny.
Hello, bunny. Hello.
Oh, he's so cute.
Hello.
What is he looking?
I don't know.
It's not
gone.
There anymore.
No, it's gone. It, maybe it wants to help us.
Maybe I show you where the nettles are. I show you.
So we are searching for thistle
at least
nettle.
You wondered now.
Yeah. We don't have time.
Of flowers.
So, in the beginning, when I was first searching for thistle, because this is thistle, it's a pink one, but I was checking this. No, there's no thistle, no thistle, no thistle. You have to stop and look very carefully. Like, now come on, come on.
I see.
Like this. It's not always working, so I have to check. But these are the correct plants.
Glad that you know them.
Yeah, glad that I know them. And you have to be very close to pick them up.
Oh my gosh, it's impossible.
I'm a little confused. Ah. Maybe it's still because of the beta, not every thistle is pickable.
Ah.
Maybe this is the problem.
Could be.
And you have to point at it very, very precisely. Maybe they will fix this in the done version. I think so.
And you have this animation each
time.
Yeah,
all the time in animation. It's a little too much for me. So we have three now. We need five. Five and five and five. We need charcoal as well. And she already gave us a position. But the fun fact with this game is you don't have a marker. Like we said in the beginning of the game, you don't have a marker. Go there, and then you find thistle. Go there, you find charcoal. Go there, you find nettle. No, you have to listen. And she told us, on an open field, and on the roadside, you find thistle. So next thing, nettle is growing everywhere. So I know where to find this. But first, we go to. She told us where we can find coal, or charcoal. She said there is a. She said there is a thing, there's a guy who's making this charcoal above the city. So
there is smoke. So
there's
maybe
smoke coming from. So maybe this is the guy who's making charcoal. Ah! This is another flower we need. Not wormwood, but nettle.
Yeah, the one that itchy.
That the itchy one, exactly. And in real life, not in the game, but in real life you can even touch nettles when you know where. Because when you touch a nettle on the top of the leaf.
Don't do it, guys.
Don't do it. Then you hurt your fingers, then you get a sting in your finger. Yeah. But when you touch a nettle on the bottom of the leaf, on the lower side, on the upside down, the part that is not connected to the sun, connected.
There is no poison.
There's no poison.
Down in the down part of the leaves.
Exactly. On the other side of the opposite side of the leaf, there is no poison. There's no stings piercing your finger, and you don't get poison from this. So you can eat. We got a high level. Cool.
You
can even eat nettles by removing the stings. This is a special technique. You have to check YouTube videos for this. But there's a method to eat nettles.
YouTube videos for everything.
There's YouTube for video for everything. And this is the guy who made. The guy is not here. But this is the region where we find coal, because he's creating coal here. He's putting wood in it, and then we get coal because it's.
Seems like cheat.
Yeah, I like this animation. How he picks this up. This is
a
little
faster.
Yeah,
this is better.
This is better. I like this. This is faster, more realistic. Yeah, in this region you find coal, you find charcoal. It's good to know this information, because when you don't know this, you walk around a lot before you find coal. Maybe you try to sell it, to buy it. And here we find nettle as well. So we find all the ingredients here in this region. You don't have to walk very far for this mission. Hello, horse.
Look how it's coming.
Oh. I whistled again, sorry horse.
And he was like, I'm already here.
Yeah. Just wait a while. Be patient.
Well, he's next to, huh?
Yeah, super close.
Oh, the shadows.
Yeah. Everything felt crispy.
I like this forest. And you go in the tiny path. And then the sun.
Oh yeah, look here, the sun. Shining on the floor through the leaves. This is a real sun shining through the leaves. Not a real sun, but this is real. Yes. This is not just they put this animation on the floor. This is the real sun, the real game sun shining through the roof. And look this. The stuff you find this on the forest as well.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, it looks surreal.
Hear the water.
And you don't have the graphic high, you have the graphics on medium.
I have them on medium, so sorry guys for not the highest textures. My game, my computer is not strong enough for ultra settings or high settings. So you can even have higher graphics. I love these graphics. Not everyone likes them. I saw it in a commentary. Not everyone likes the graphic of this game. I love it.
Oh my god, it's super well done.
Oh my god. Even if those textures are not so super high. What is this, by the way?
It seems like fake hair, but I think it's something.
It's just a coat on a knife. Even if the textures are not so super high, it looks just so realistic.
Yeah.
It looks so realistic.
Okay,
we have woman.
With hair. We have all the ingredients.
We have it all.
Well then, did you find everything we need?
Yes.
I've got everything.
Then come and get stuck in. All right, lad. Since you've paid, would you like to learn how to make the potion?
Why not?
Very good. Step up to the fire, then. I'll tell you what to do, you'll learn something, and I won't feel so used.
Step up to the fire, then. Okay, let's go to the fire. Is this the fire?
Yeah, this is the place that we make the potion.
Okay. And now you tell us?
We use it before going to the bandit camp.
Come on, woman.
She's cleaning with the mug.
Yeah. Yeah, in the Middle Ages, they cleaned with mugs, not with a sponge, because they don't have sponge anymore.
And then they drink all the shit.
Yeah, they drink the clean stuff. Okay, she's not telling us. Okay, let's start the alchemy.
We don't need you, woman. We can do it.
Okay, she's not helping us, but we can read the book and we can check how we do this.
Okay, cool.
Sure, she's not telling us, but maybe if we find out by our own.
This is the ingredients?
So this is just a description for the plants, and this is the ingredients.
Okay.
We have to do the antidotes. So we have to put aqua 1, coal 1, nettle 1, thistle 2.
And why she asked us for 5?
Because she wants more. For paying.
Ah.
We have to give her the rest.
Okay, it's part of the payment.
Yeah. So we can say auto cook. Then the potion is done automatically. We can say prepare. So we don't have to put the stuff there. So let's prepare it automatically.
I don't know how you can read that. I cannot read it. It's
wrong key.
1-1-1-1-2.
1-1-2.
As far as you say, because I cannot read it.
Oh, I didn't prepare. What? You don't have all the ingredients for this recipe. Sure. Okay.
Why not?
Because I already prepared them. Here. I already prepared them. Okay. So we prepared the ingredients. 1-1-2. Coal 1, nettle 1,
aqua.
Thistle 2. So first thing is aqua. We have it in the list. Aqua. This is aqua. No, this is wine.
No, it's on the left.
This is aqua. Okay. Use aqua first. So we have our aqua, the basic. So next thing is coal.
So funny because aqua is close to Spanish war.
To agua, yeah.
Agua.
I know. So next thing is nettle.
Yes.
One nettle. Put it in here. Some nettle and 2 times thistle.
Yeah.
1. And
so funny that you have to pick
Yeah, you can do it automatically, but we choose to make it on our own.
No.
And everything's done.
The timer.
The timer, hourglass.
And the fire.
And the fire. And now we have to keep the fire running. So let's
Looks
do this.
So real.
Let's do it again and again.
And that's it. And it should be done.
A little more fire. Okay. The hourglass is done.
Yeah.
And now we can put it in this draw potion. Let's do it.
Okay.
Yes.
Seems like a spinach.
Yeah, like sticky stuff. And? Okay.
And check the inventory.
Unknown potion.
Oh, we did wrong.
We did something wrong. Oh, this happened to me several times. One time I did it perfectly. Oh, I did something.
Maybe you can buy it for her.
Yeah, let's buy it from her.
Okay.
I think this is still buggy because of the beta. We have to live with this. I think we did it right. Maybe we have to put more fire on it. I don't know. Let's buy the potion from her. It's more easy. So, yeah.
More expensive with money.
Yeah. Maybe we can save some money by haggling. Let's talk about the price. Let's give me a little cheaper price because it's super expensive. Super, super expensive. Let's say this. Is it enough? That's a poor offer.
Yeah.
Let's go lower with the price. Come on. You can do this. Yeah. What about that? I'd almost shake on this. Almost. Okay. Yeah, come on. I give you this. So it's saved 20.
Yeah.
20 groschen. So we have the antidotes. We didn't mix it. I wanted to do that, but sometimes it's not working.
Yeah.
But we showed you how this is working. Maybe not, because it's not working in the end.
We did poison well. But
yeah.
We don't know how to do a potion.
Yeah, we're only thieves. We're only guys who know how to kill someone, not to cure someone. So now we picked everything. We did our potion, we found out all the information about the runs. So let's go to the guy.
Yeah,
should
let's
we
go
give...
to Samo page again. I would love to go to Samo page in real life.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we do this. Maybe we do this.
I would love it.
Then we make a tiny video about this.
Yeah, let's see what people think.
Oh, he's going to the toilet. Now he's on the toilet.
Please look inside. I want to see him shitting.
Let's watch him shitting. I can't see him.
No, we cannot. But I can hear something. Hey, yeah! Here he is.
Maybe we can see the color of the shit.
Open the door. Open the door. You cannot, right?
No, I can't open the door.
Oh. Okay, then we have to wait until he shits.
Okay. So we got the cure. We talked about this with Mariana. Come on, he's now out. Yeah. Come on, talk with us. Oh, my tummy. Oh, my asshole hurts. Walk a little faster, come on.
Okay.
Well then, what's new? Have you got the potion for me? Have you got anything on Mariana?
I have the potion, but I'm not sure if I want to give it to you.
Unfortunately, I didn't get anything on Mariana. I don't think it was her that did it.
What? Are you pulling my leg? I'm not paying you to think, I'm paying you to prove she did it! God almighty, are you really such a fool?
Hang on, so you weren't interested in finding out who really did it?
You must have been dropped on your head as a baby.
You don't have to lose your temper, Farmer.
He wanted
I
to
just
frame
misunderstood
her. That's all.
So if I get you right, Mariana did it, and you just want proof? Any kind of proof?
You're quite a genius, aren't you? So you finally got the idea.
So now you confess right out, you scoundrel. You won't get away with it.
What? Do you think you can turn me in, you bastard? Just try it. You'll be sorry. Don't you know who I am?
Don't you know who I am? A guy with a big, big sword.
You should keep the seal. And then everything is solved.
The seal?
Yeah. Tell the bailiff. Tell blah, blah, blah.
Yeah. We always have to talk with the bailiff. Let's talk with the bailiff because we have all the information we need.
I'm curious what's up when you mess up in the game. And you do something wrong.
Mm. Ah, I found two keys.
Ah, yeah, it's true.
I found those keys for you.
Yeah, maybe you can't finish the side quest. You don't get information from this.
I found the keys.
You don't get money and things from this. But you can keep playing.
She found you in the creek in the morning and wanted to teach you a lesson.
What? I'll make that old crone pay for it.
Wait. She's willing to give them back to you. But she wants you to come and apologize to her in person.
What? Not a chance. Are you mad?
Come on, apologize to her.
Fight.
Fight.
Just go and apologize to the poor woman. Are you not
Kick
ashamed
your ass.
Of yourself? You should be setting people an example.
Have you forgotten who you're talking to, lad?
I have not. And you don't forget, I can tell everyone in the village a fine yarn about how the drunken bailiff fell in the creek and an old crone got the better of him.
Exactly.
All right.
Succeed.
If there's no other way, I'll go and see her then.
Go and see her.
Thanks for your help.
You're drunken.
If it weren't for you, I'd have to sleep in the barn till winter. Here's a little something.
Exactly.
Thanks.
I helped you.
Hey, Nick Lever.
I know now what really happened with Jerry being poisoned.
Let's see.
Really?
Let's see if we've solved it.
I never expected that. What happened then?
Certainly not her.
I don't know who it was, but it definitely wasn't Mariana. And Jerry is lying.
Well, spit it out then.
Mariana said he ate nothing. Because after he slapped her on the arse, she threw the gruel he ordered in his face.
Exactly. He didn't eat.
The herb woman told me Jerry couldn't have bloody diarrhea from gruel, only from meat.
Yeah.
I found a pile of rotten food in Jerry's larder, enough to poison the whole village. So, to sum it up, Jerry definitely isn't telling the truth. It seems to me more like he wants to get revenge on Mariana, and I'm pretty sure why too.
It's not that it doesn't make sense, but it's still not enough for me to be sure. Come back when you've sniffed out something more.
Seriously?
Okay.
Why? It's not enough to be sure?
But we saw the fisherman?
Because maybe we didn't talk with the wife of him? Of Jerry?
No, we don't have to talk with the wife. I'm pretty sure we don't have to talk with the wife.
And say to her...
Do we have to talk with Mariana again? Maybe she has to tell us the story? No. That's it. We can't talk with Jerry. He's going to the herd woman now.
But we already talked with Mariana, right? And we told her the story of the fisherman.
Yeah. And we talked about everything possible with Mariana. So we can't talk more with her. Maybe we can talk with him. No, we can't talk with him anymore. So that's it.
Okay.
And,
so that's it. The bailiff doesn't trust us.
Yeah. Maybe we have to take over and be the bailiff. But we can't anymore. We can't.
Are you
and this is the fisherman. And we can't talk with him as well.
Whoa! Someone attacked you.
Yeah, it was because my stamina was low.
Okay.
He has an arrow in his hand. So, we're kind of stuck here. We can't solve this mission. You can, I'm pretty sure, because I did. You can. You have to do it in the right order. Maybe we didn't do it in the right order. Maybe we can talk with the wife of the sick bastard.
Yeah, maybe.
We found the rotten food.
Why didn't you check the map if you have any star or so?
This is the map. Yeah, we have only the star of Jerry, but he's not talking to us anymore.
There's a guy there.
This guy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hello.
Yes, sir.
Then welcome to our little village.
Nothing special. Nothing about this case.
Sorry.
And her? Bless you.
What's the matter with the farmer? He doesn't look well.
Don't even talk to me about it. He's all done in. I never saw so much blood come out of anyone's anus before.
Uh-huh.
What in heaven happened to him?
You wouldn't believe your ears. That slut at the tavern put something in his grub for revenge. Uh-huh.
Really?
She thinks the same.
Because he wouldn't fornicate with her. The whore. She thought she could just stick her tits in his face and he wouldn't be able to resist.
Girl these days have no shame.
Why would she do that? Doesn't she know he has
they
a
just
wife?
Put poison in your meat.
Is a wealthy, respected
in your food.
He could take his pick of women, but he doesn't fuck around and he's happy with what he has at home.
Well, I'm not
surprised. He's a lucky man.
I would be too if I were that lucky.
I don't think
right?
so.
Who wouldn't?
I think his wife is poisoning him.
I found some meat.
There was some stench.
What are you saying about that?
The larder, and I saw some meat gone bad, lady.
My larder is none of your business. Should I call the bailiff?
Okay, this is all the information we get. All. We can't talk with anyone else. We can't talk with a fisherman. We can't talk with a bailiff. We talk with a herb lady. We talk with everyone. This is all the information we get. When he's not saying now, okay, you're soft. Oh, he's gone.
Maybe he's in the herb lady.
He is with the herb lady. He is. Of course he is. So we can wait for him to come back. Where is he? Here.
Yeah, they are talking. I would love to see that.
Should I go there?
No, you are not reaching on time.
Come on, I skip the time. And I hope then he's back. I don't know how long it takes. Maybe 1 hour to go there by feet. And then he's back, and then maybe we can finally finish this side quest. Because I tried the side quest several times out by my own, so you don't have to watch us
discovering how to do it.
How to do it, and suffering and losing on the side quest, because sometimes you can't solve the side quest.
Yeah, I think they're back sometimes.
Yeah, exactly. Like the potion. I think we did it right, but the game didn't say that. So is he back now? He's not. Let's check the map again. Oh, he's still with her.
What they are doing there?
What are they doing there exactly?
Uh-huh.
But now he's coming back.
He's he's.
He is coming back.
Maybe you can go.
Maybe I can go to him and ask
this
him.
This is not your horse.
Oh, sorry, horse.
Your horse is not blonde.
Yeah. I just saw brown. This is my horse. Okay, let's see if he can.
I don't know how to recognize your horse. Shame of you.
I don't have anything to say to this. Yeah, I don't know this.
That's why I'm here.
Yeah. He's coming close to us. That's why I don't want to do this alone. Sometimes I need a partner to help me. And to show me. Oh, look at this, Merkulis. It looks so beautiful. Yeah, just wait. Looks like a man who's sitting there.
Yeah?
For me it looks like.
Where is he?
Where is he?
I think he moved to the right. On the map. Oh no, this is another star.
Maybe he's stuck in a tree.
We are coming to free him.
Ah, he's still there. Ah, now you like her. You stay with her. I solved the poisoning, come on. So, first
well,
this.
Did the herb woman give you back your keys?
She did. But she might have saved me the humiliation, the old bag.
You better watch out.
Be nice
she doesn't
to her.
Take anything else from you for swearing at her.
You might be right. At
exactly,
any rate,
I'm right.
Thanks for your help. If it wasn't for you, I'd sleep on straw till winter. There's a little something for your troubles.
Exactly, and thank you. Give me the money. And maybe we can solve
what
it
really
now.
Happened with Jerry being poisoned.
Really?
Well, we sold the keys.
I never expected that. What happened then?
Certainly not her.
I don't know who it was, but it definitely wasn't Mariana. And Jerry is lying.
Well, spit it out then.
Oh, we said all. This is all the stuff we said, told him.
So, to sum it up.
It's not that it doesn't make sense, but it's still not enough.
Okay.
Well, at least we solved the keys, right?
Yeah, we solved the keys. Let's check it out if we really solved this. Sick bastard. Okay, we don't have this information. But we ask everyone. This is sorry guys, believe me, that we can't solve this. This is buggy. We ask everyone, maybe not in the correct order, maybe the game messed up. I don't know. But we solved this, the key problem, and the sick bastard just
we discovered that it wasn't Mariana. We think it was the wife.
Yeah, two guys told us, and we saw with our own eyes the rotten meat. And the wife, she doesn't care.
So the only thing is the bailiff doesn't trust us, but
We solved this.
We should keep the seal and say, I am bailiff. So
next time we keep the
this
seal.
This is my law.
And we solve everything. Yeah, talk. You want to talk to a bailiff? Talk to us. Okay, we stop here. And we think about what we do in our next Let's Play. And I hope you join us next time.
Yeah, I hope so.
And thank you for joining us this time. And thank you for all the subscriptions. Oh my God.
Yeah, all the views.
And all the views. We are on with our first video. We're over 20,000. When you don't watch
crazy.
It.
Crazy.
Check it out. Our first Let's Play. It's awesome. I think it's awesome.
It
okay.
is.
Okay, guys. Thank you for watching. And see you next time.
See you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.